Golden Megaphone happy in its home for the week with the Waynesfield Goshen fans and Tigers taking on Kenton today. Fans of the week will be back next week as well. Wildcats running the floor. Austin Broker opens the scoring. Next time down, another Austin Phillips on the block. The hoop and the harm for the senior. Phillips had a big first quarter. Here he is again. Spins, flips it in. Kenton opened the game on a 10-1 run. Tigers roaring back. The feed to Colin Lowe. Lays it in to make it a 7-point game. Then more Austin Phillips. A little space, so he takes it. Uses that 6-5 frame. They get to the hoop. 16-4 Kenton. Later, Jared Bly spots up from very deep. His three cuts it to 9, but too much Kenton tonight. 77-54 the final. Phillips had 17. Austin Phillips had 17. Thomas Phillips had 13. Late Turner and Jared Bly 11 each in the loss.